Hi guys, and welcome back to BuzzBuilt. So today I'm going to teach you how to download mods in Minecraft. So first you had to go to this files.minecraftforge.net, and then here you will see, once you get into this, you will find all of these. So here you can click the newest version, which is 1.16.1. So you click on that, and then you see here, after you do that, after you choose the one that you want, you click to installer. So you just wait for a bit. There you go, so okay. And then skip. So right now, as you see, it's down in here. It's in this download, so you just had to wait for it to finish downloading. Here, so you have to press control. Click on that, and then opens. And then you just wait, and then here. And then the next one, then you will see this one, which says, welcome to the simple Forge installer, and then you just click to install client, and then okay. So you just wait for all of this to work. Do its magic. This might take quite a while, like, if you're... Okay, so here, so successfully installed into launcher, and then press OK. So right now, that it's already in the into the launcher, and then we'll just have to type Minecraft in your search. Just wait here. So you see it, Forge 1.16.1. So you can click here, and you can just change it. So right now, we need to do Forge because this is Forge, and then you click play. So as you see this is right, because that means you're going on, that means you're on the right track. Oh yeah, and remember, if you have a world with different types of Minecraft, so then you can't go into that world, or everything will be gone. Okay. So let's just wait. Okay, so let's just go to mods. So here you will see mods, and you see Forge. So this is here. So if you don't have the one here, that like the mod that you want inside on this place, so you just go to open mods folder, and as you see, there will be a thing here that says mods. So since I downloaded this one called Apple Skin over here, it's called by Squeak 502. And then you go to, so if you want to have it pretend 1.16.1, you go to all versions and you click 1.16.1, but I already have it. So here you just click to Apple Skin, like just choose anyone that you want. And then here, as you see, the game version is 1.16.1, so then you just downloaded it. Then you just download it and it'll be inside of downloads. So right now I have it here. So I just take that away first, have Forge. Okay, I already have it. Okay, here. That means, then you can just take it from your desktop or from your folder. So you click to mods, then you take Apple Skin, place it inside of the mods. So there it is. It's inside. Now you just don't need to do anything, and then you just have to restart Minecraft, so the mods can work its thing, its magic, and then. We'll just Forge, play. And to just wait for again. Just wait for Apple Skin to load. So it says that Apple Skin will like tell you what, like if you click on the thing, it'll tell you what, like how much health it'll regenerate for you. Okay, so let's just keep waiting until it's done. Okay, almost there, so textures done. Okay. So three mods are loaded. So you go back to mods again, and here you see Apple Skin right there. So right now you just click on Apple Skin, and you press done. Single player, you can just go to any of them. For example, I want to go to I'll create a new one. So, example, I'll put this creative and add cheats. Okay, so create the world. Just wait for it. Okay, this is downloading. That's Nugget, and then I just keep waiting until it's okay and done and in Minecraft. Okay, this is loading quite slow. So also I'll just tell you a tip. So if you want to use those mods for another time, you can just put them in a folder, which is like 1.16.1 folder, for example, or maybe a Minecraft 1.15.2 folder. So that's what you can do. Okay, so we're joining the world. So okay, let's see. Try maybe an apple. There we go. Look, there's a food stuff. So in this food place, if you click, so as you see just now, did you see that? Okay, let me just show you again. So for example here, so there's a different type of, there's like another food bar underneath which tells you what's like how much it'll regenerate like that. So that means the mod is success. So if you see something different from Minecraft, or like something that you think that the mod has, that you think that the mod was inside of, then that means your mod is successfully inside of Minecraft. Okay, so